I played a wedding for the money, and I wished I could have told the bride and groom just what I think of marriage and what's in store after their honeymoon. And I was grumbling to the dancers about how men and women ought to live apart, and how a promise never made cannot be broken and can never break a heart. Then suddenly, from out of nowhere, a little girl came dancing across the floor, and all her crinolines were billowing beneath the skirt of calico that she wore. And oh, what a joy fell on the honored guests as each one of them was drawn into her dream. And they laughed and stamped, clapped their hands and hollered at her, "Dance, little Jean." And they said, "Dance, little Jean, this day is for you. Two people you love stood up to say I do. Dance, little Jean, a prayer that you had was answered today. Your mama's marrying your dad." Well, my cynical heart just melted, 'cause I figured what this get-together meant. How it ended years of tears and sad confusion that the little girl had spent. And they told the band to pack it up by the time the couple cut the cake. But we played as long as they stayed for love and laughs and little Jeannie's sake. And we played, "Dance, little Jean, this day is for you. Two people you love stood up to say I do. Dance, little Jean, a prayer that you had was answered today. Your mama's marrying your dad. It was answered today. Your mama's marrying your dad.